Now, we could dive right in, but I want to ask something. You know, the D-Day is almost here. अभी भी nervousness होती है?
Of course होती है, अभी भी मतलब?
मतलब यार, आप लोगों ने hit with day दिया है, मतलब अब तो easy हो जाना चाहिए ना, jitters अभी भी होते हैं?
नहीं यार, मतलब I'm not like शाहरुख सर ना, कि nervous है, उनको भी होती होगी in
fact. True that, I just want to know that what's the energy, what's the mind space like? Are there any jitters?
Butterflies in the stomach, yes. Excitement a lot, especially because the trailer's gotten a good response, and I feel like the trailer's so true to our film. In fact, the film has got so many more moments which, you know, we could not reveal in the trailer because we get to know way too much.
Of course.
So that way, yeah, very excited and eagerly waiting for the audience to see it and react to it. What about you, Karthik?
I'm very excited. I'm really looking forward to the release of the film, and of course, look at Shuppi, the from the day, even the first when the first picture came out, there has been this excitement amongst everyone,
true,
you know,
true.
From that photo itself till then of course the trailer was received so well, and then again with all the with each songs
true,
coming
true.
One after the other, and then people are just humming the
buzz
song.
Is only
the
onwards
buzz is,
and upwards.
It's onwards and upwards. So
I was actually about to ask that. Did you guys expect the love that the trailer received? Even with the trailer launch, it was such an interactive thing. I was there. So did you guys expect that? Just the way the audience reacted and responded to the trailer.
You know, I think the kind of film this is, it's meant to connect with everyone.
Yeah.
You know, families. Like everybody will feel like, you know, these characters are there in my family also, or I've seen them around me.
Yeah.
So I think it's got a lot of relatability, and it's got the quirk of living so parivar.
Right.
So I think that's what makes it interesting. That's what made it interesting for me when I was hearing the narration. So I think, I'm glad to feel like janta ki hamara taste same hai.
Karthik, did anyone give you a call like, you know, ki ये पिक्चर हिट होने वाली है? I mean, did you get those calls, messages?
Yeah, I mean, touchwood, I've been getting those calls since the day the trailer released.
Right.
There has been this positive buzz about the film, about people looking forward to the release of the film, which happens with great content. So I think the content has really connected in terms of whatever we have shown in the trailer, that has connected with the audience and with the people from the industry also.
Right.
So they've been really positive, and the reaction has been immense. The kind of views that the trailer also got were more than what we expected.
Yeah,
I mean, people still, when in the theaters, when you're watching a movie and the trailer is attached to that movie, when people go in the theater, they're still laughing at the jokes.
ये देखनी है.
कि ये वाली फिल्म देखनी है.
Yeah, yeah.
तो वो जो reaction आ रहा है, वो बहुत positive है and really excited.
Great. Now,